is Laura Keat, and I'm Jeremy Off. And today we're going to teach you a move called the Dream. The Dream was a move that was invented in the late 1990s by a gentleman named Christian Thompson. He had a dream about a new type of Balboa move, and at this time it was revolutionary because you were doing lollies behind the back. So
we'll show you the move, and then we're going to add a little bit of our own flair to the move.
Exactly.
Looks like this.
We got 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, so now we're going to break down the move starting from lollies. I want us to focus on the hands. We have tap, step, kick, step, tap. On the inward tap, I switch the hands. Now I'm going to change locations. And I'm going to do lollies behind the back. Switching from my right hand to my left hand, to my right hand to my left hand.
We're going to make sure the follow stay on the spot while he's switching hands. So he moves side to side, she spins on the spot.
Yep, I got tap, tap, and I'm going to face her when I tap with my left foot. Give her an outside turn with a stretch. Boom.
Like a throw out.
Hey, and then we come around. Come around. Set.
We'll do the same move, focusing on the rhythm of the feet, starting from those lollies.
Tap, step, kick.
We continue while it's behind the back.
Tap, step, face. Outside turn to a stretch.
Step, kick.
Come around. Step, step, step.
One more time. Let's do that on a different angle.
We got tap, step, kick.
When we're doing lollies behind the back, our footwork is tap, step, tap, step, tap. We'll add a triple step to that, so we'll go tap, triple step, step, tap, triple step, as many lollies as he gives us. So starting from behind the back, I'm tapping with my left foot, he's tapping with his right foot.
Tap,
triple step, step,
one,
tap,
two, a three, step, four, step. Five, six, a seven, eight, a
step,
one,
step,
two, three, four, five,
two,
five, six. Step, step. So now we're going to add the cool slide at the end for the leaders. And we're going to start from that outside turn.
So we've just finished doing the lollies behind the back, and he's turned to face me.
So I have tap, I walk forward with my left foot, left, right, and then I'm going to step down as I prep for that slide. Push my feet out as we stretch for the kick or the slide here, and then I'm going to start with my left foot here for a come around. Left, right, left, right, left, right, and that finishes.
Yourself.
So leaders, I'm going to face this direction. I've got tap, I walk forward, step, down, I slide open in a V position, and then I rock, step, come around, step, step, step.
We show you the whole move with the stylings and with counts. It looks like this.
We have 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1,